Jump pull-ups. Jump pull-ups are a great way to, for those individuals that might not be strong enough to perform a pull-up or a chin-up on their own, to work on the lowering phase or the eccentric phase of the exercise. So Henry's going to approach the pull-up bar, and for demonstrative purposes today, he's going to use an overhand grip, slightly wider than the shoulders. Again, you can use a close grip or underhand grip. The main difference is here that Henry's going to actually jump to clear the bar, clear his chin over the bar, and then focus on the lowering phase. So really taking his time on decelerating his body, moving down towards the ground, all right? So again, this is going to work the eccentric part of the exercise, or the lengthening part of the exercise. So his back muscles, his gripping muscles are still working hard, but again, at the bottom of the movement, he's going to plant his feet, and then he's going to jump as hard as he can. Not necessarily as hard as he can, but hard enough to allow his chin to clear the bar, and then work on the lowering part of the movement.